can't sleep alone. I'm doing the same thing that you've been doing. I'ma do the same thing that you've been doing. I'ma do the same, I see how you do it. I'ma do the same thing. I was thinking you were leaving every weekend, so deceiving. On an island outside, to let you go.
First things first, let's create your driver.
Just
now, let's focus on your driver's look. Great. That's everything we need. You can go back and edit anything we've done so far, and we'll come back here at the start of each season. But if you're ready to go, hit advance to head to the Team HQ, and we can start our push to the top of Formula One. Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend. A reporter is asking who you see as your rival. We need your input. Thanks for stepping in and helping handle that. Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix.
I've had a chat with the R&D team about the new parts, and we're happy that they've been integrated into the car okay. With any luck, you'll be able to feel the improvement, so go and give them a try. Everyone ready? Okay, let's go. Okay, Mark here. You're causing unnecessary wear to your transmission. Try to take it easy or we're going to risk losing it.
session has drawn to a close, so let's review our top three. Sainz, Hamilton, and Charles Leclerc. What an incredible practice session that was. But the fun doesn't stop here, though. Join us again as the rest of the weekend unfolds.
It's causing your gearbox to take increased wear. Just be careful.